Hi, I am Dr. Nikhil Agrawal. I am Director of GI Oncosurgery at Max Super Speciality Hospital, Saket in New Delhi. Treatment and outcome of rectal cancer depends on correct diagnosis and proper staging. Let's understand how to do it. When somebody presents to a doctor with signs and symptoms which is suggestive of rectal cancer, they order some tests and do a clinical examination. Clinical examination is very important for diagnosing any disease and more so for rectal cancer because we can feel the rectal cancer by doing a rectal examination. Apart from that, we order a test which is called as colonoscopy. In colonoscopy, the rectum as well as colon is seen from inside with a thin tube on the tip of which camera is mounted. If we find any suspicious lesion, we can do a biopsy. Biopsy is sampling of a small tissue from the tumor, which is then examined by a pathologist under a microscope, which confirms the diagnosis. Once we have diagnosed rectal cancer, we stage the disease. Staging tells us about the extent of the disease. It gives us information about the size, location, involvement of adjacent organs such as bladder in the case of rectum, spread to adjacent lymph nodes and any spread to distant organs such as liver, lung, peritoneum, bones. For staging, we do CT or PET CT. This is mainly to stage the distant spread of the disease. And we also do MRI of the pelvis, which will give us the local spread of the disease. Here we want to know the relationship of the tumor to the pelvic side walls and to the anal sphincter. Early detection saves lives. Stay alert, stay healthy.